Boys Latin coach Don Rickles, congratulations on another B Conference championship. I know you have a few in your tenure at the school. Talk about how satisfying this one is, especially in light of the fact that you had to go through St. Paul's, and you got them 2-1 before you win here tonight 3-1 over Severn.
Well, the big satisfying thing about this team was that, you know, last year we were made up of all sophomores and juniors, and I asked them to play like seniors. We only had two seniors on our team last year, and we lost the park in the first round of playoffs, and they weren't able to step up and play like seniors. And at the end of a year banquet, I told them, you know, okay, that was your gimme year. You get to grow up. Now next year you don't have excuses. And we started the season with our mantra of seniors, 11 seniors on a team. You have to drive this bus. And you know, they came through to St. Paul's, you know, and we played a phenomenal game. It's probably the best soccer game that we've played in my 12 years tenure.
I mean, boy, that's really saying something.
And we had to play that well to beat St. Paul's, and we did. And you're right, it's a lot sweeter getting here, having to go through St. Paul's, because St. Paul's has been the best the last couple years, and you have to beat the best to be the best. And you know, my opinion, we beat the best last game, and this game was, we had to take care of business, and we had to be workmanlike, we had to finish our opportunities, and we were going to win.
Don, congratulations. Thanks for coming on with us. Continued success.
Thank you.